Here we are in our hotel room in Brussels, and we want to give a quick look at the hotel and some very interesting things we found. Well, mainly very rundown aspects of this hotel. Hotels in Brussels are known for their great usability ideas, and so we start in our bathroom. It's nothing special, just a simple bathroom, and it has one door. Two doors and three doors. So this one leads to the bedroom, this one to the exit. So, what's the third door? Let's see. Oh, there's a toilet in the way. So, someone decided, well, there's a toilet, there's a wall, let's place a door on the wall. It's always good to have control. And this is the electricity insulation for our room. The door doesn't work. See, this is all very clean and interesting part is it says we can turn off the light in two neighboring bedrooms. We're still missing our key card. This is a system from, well, I think the 80s. It's really unhackable. So here are two more or less modern lifts. Nothing special, but let's take one of these down to the basement. I don't know why all elevators in Brussels are laid out with carpet from bottom to top. It's a corner elevator. Here we are at the basement. There is a parking garage. Nothing special here, but behind. This door, there's something precious. But someone put a ladder in the way, so let's see whether we can get past it.
Working says the note says that the door's not working.
Okay, so let's go up to the next floor. Doesn't the camera focus? There's an emergency exit. You see this very spacious stairs. Oh, how do you do this? Okay. Very small cap. Oh, okay. Leveling. Light turns off when it's not moving. Okay. So get me some. Thank you. Okay, so let's go up to the top floor. It's a Westinghouse elevator. Fourth floor. Seventh floor. Eighth floor. Ninth floor. Now pay attention at how it stops. Oh! So here we are at the top floor.
I stay here and operate the elevator.
Let's show the arrow to stop again. So let's place the camera here. Oh, it's not. Now it's dark. Secure here. Let's try this. Whoa, it opens. There's the machine. Can't see much because it's behind this gate. I won't open this gate because I'm not experienced enough with machinery like this to get to see it moving quite well here. It's an original Westinghouse machine. Sparks. See this in the dark. Focusing the controller now. And here are the machines for the passenger lifts, for the modern lifts. Let's get out of here.